leash canine training. We just got in 7-month-old German Shepherd Holly for our 2-week boarding train program. Her owners say she's got just typical puppy behavior. She's really mouthy, jumps on people, is not good on a leash walking outside. So I'm just going to go ahead and try and show you what she does do right now. Holly, come! Come! Holly, come!
Good job, Holly. I said good girl. Break! Holly, break! Good girl! Good girl! We'll be right back. girl, Holly. Holly, break! Good girl! Good girl! Good job, Holly.
When she arrived, she sometimes sat, sometimes did the down command, and pretty much pulled us along when we went for walks.
Yeah, and I think you guys have done an absolutely amazing job because this dog is great and she's super friendly, but we just went through a 2-hour training with you guys, and it's absolutely amazing what you've done in 2 weeks. And I think the most important thing also is like we had total confidence in you guys because of the constant communication with the emails and the phone calls and the videos and all that. So we felt totally comfortable, and we actually think about getting another one to bring back.